thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne.
I think that this drink is healthy. I don't care what anyone else says. There's fruit in it. It's good. It's healthy for you. I'm going to use about one can of crushed pineapple with the juices in it. And one can should be about one cup, but if you put more in there, not a big deal, don't worry about it. And then I'm going to use about two bananas that I have, and I chop them up, put them in the freezer for a little bit so they're nice and cold for the drink. So, I know I was talking really fast, so let me just go over it again. I used one cup of crushed pineapple, and then I used two bananas that are chopped and frozen. So we're going to put those in the blender, you can find my top. And sorry about the camera quality. I know it's when it's dark out, for some reason the picture gets really dark, so you can't see it that well. But puree those guys. And you just want to puree them until they're all mixed through all the way. Next, I'm going to add in 3 ounces of rum. We're going to add in about 1 cup of coconut, cream of coconut. You can add 1 cup, that's what I suggest, because it's a little bit strong and sugary. But I'm actually just going to use the whole thing because I really like it. And I just want to talk about this for a second. First of all, the packaging is kind of cool. I like it because it reminds me of the beach. But, it's a dork. But you can find this usually in the international section, usually by the Goya and stuff. But at Wegmans, they're a little bit weird. And they put it by the, where you would have like maraschino cherries and stuff to mix your drinks. So you should be able to find it there. And it's a little expensive. It's like $4 for this little can. But it's really, really good. It just tastes like pure, fresh coconut. Oh, I love it. Then I'm going to add in 2 cups of ice. So we're going to put all this stuff in the blender. Again, 3 ounces of rum, and then if you have coconut rum, definitely use it. I didn't have any, so it's just plain Jamaican rum. Then I'm going to put in this beautiful coconut, and it's cream of coconut, that's what it's called. A lot different than coconut milk. It's nothing like coconut milk, because it's very, very, very sweet. I'm sure they add lots of sugar to it, and that's where the unhealthiness comes into this part of the drink. Then I'm going to add 2 cups of ice. And last, we're going to add the juice of one squeezed lime. Oof, I can smell the rum. I mean, you can put more than 3 ounces of rum if you're out of control. Go for it, but I did 3 ounces and that tastes pretty good with that. So we're going to puree this guy up. The top almost came off. Okay, so that's all done, and I guarantee you this is the best pina colada that you have ever tasted. It doesn't taste like anything you can get in store from the mix because it's so fresh, and you can tell the difference. Then top it off with some lime, and then you can do a little bit of whipped cream if you want that too, and that's all you need. So good, and I'm going to enjoy this while I cook the rest of my food.